So you pulled in at the charging station and the charging hatch won't open. No worries, you can open it easily by hand. First, open the bonnet. Then remove these push pins. You can use a screwdriver or even your nails if you're in a pinch. Now remove the cover. If you look down between the charging ports, you'll see this circle. Insert your hand behind the charging port. Roughly between the circle and the Nissan logo, there is a lever like under your bonnet. Push the lever and the charging port opens.